It's curtains down for Anurag Kashyap's ambitious project Bombay Velvet, and just in time, a proper release date too has been fixed. All the more reason for the cast and crew to let their hair down at a city house.
Taking their film promotions very seriously, dressed uniformly in Bombay Velvet t-shirts, the entire cast and crew of the film turned up at a city hub to celebrate the completion of the movie's shooting. But instead of popping the champagne, it was a humble cake cutting to celebrate the occasion. Missing in action was the lead actress of the film, Anushka Sharma, and Kejo was quite candid when asked about her whereabouts. With the shooting being wrapped up, the film is all set to hit the theatres on November 28th, making sure it doesn't clash with Aamir Khan's PK.
Anurag ne bahut mehnat aur lagan se film banayi. Ye Anurag ka sapna raha hai for many years, 9 years, and I think ye bahut fair hoga to him ki you know a wider audience comes and sees the film because unhone bahut hi entertaining aur engaging film banayi hai. So I think it's the correct release date. Hame zyada theaters bhi milenge. We don't want to clash with another film. You know, sabka business affect hota hai, zyada hamare hota. So I think it's the best thing that we've done, and hopefully audience will give it a chance.
A retro thriller, Bombay Velvet is one of 2014's most awaited releases. With Ranbir and Anushka displaying their on-screen chemistry for the first time, and with Karan Johar facing the camera for this one, the film is truly being looked forward to. With Susan Jones in Mumbai, Entertainment Bureau, Headlines Today.